chance to thrive and be the best that they can be. We met Isabella back in 2019. Variety was helping her with tuition for her school so that she could have the best opportunity to learn and overcome her dyslexia and ADHD and succeed in the classroom. Well, she has proven that with your help that she could succeed, and she has gone on to help us as a co-host of the show Parks Telethon. Isabella obviously has a great sense of humor and has been able to manage her learning difficulties and has grown and thrived thanks to her education. She has been a co-host on the show, of course, Telethon, and even conducted some interviews, a true testament to what kids can do when they get the right help. And joining us now in advance of her third appearance hosting the Telethon is Isabella Strickland. Nice to see you again. It's been a while.
Nice to see you, too.
So last year, we saw you, just saw you interviewing Paul Green. What was that